Elsewhere in the MIAA, Hope hosting Alma College. Dutchman down one. It's Kelvin Hacker on the drive. Kicks out to Tyler George, who hits the long three, putting Hope up by two. And then later, the Dutchman give it to Preston Granger, who gets the finish and a foul. 40 points for him to lead all scorers in the game. But Alma would answer. Matt Lark going to hit the three. The Dutchman fall in this one. Alma wins 91-86. That would spoil that impressive 40-point effort from Granger.